Reigning 3A state champ Fairfield hosting Westview, and in the third quarter, we got ourselves a ball game. Fairfield's Macy Werthmann with a bucket right there, and this one, well, Fairfield feeling pretty good when they are at home. How about Eva Herbert splashing the three for Kyle Hartman's team, and Fairfield now with a double-digit lead. Janessa Lehman gets the bucket here for Westview, but Fairfield goes on to win 51-35 over the visiting Warriors.